I'm Simon Crafer. I'll be doing the GoPro laps for MotoGP this year. We're going to start at Lusail Circuit, Qatar, and I'd like to speak a little about the reference points, or lack of, out here in the desert. Now into the first turn. It's like a double apex, run out a little bit, now bring it back, the driver out. Be careful into the first left because you don't want to forget your tyres aren't hot on the left. Don't let it run too wide because then pull it back a little bit so we can get a run down through this fast right-hander. That's exciting, man. Imagine on those MotoGP bikes. Don't want to turn. It's either the tyres or the dust on this stuff. Right, right. Now here again, the lack of reference points. See the garages in the background? We're going into the first of the left. That all looks the same. That one's really tight and it caught me out because I thought it was the fast one. Now over here, a right-hander again. A little wiggle into the second of the lefts I'm talking about with the lack of reference. Here it is. This is what I use. Again, the garage in the background. The pit boxes. And again, this is a tighter one. And it builds all around a big long left-hander. Man, those GP bikes must slide around here. Even this thing's letting go. Now this here is what I use because there's no reference point in the background. It's a right-hander, a right-hander, and a right-hander. And that's the only way I knew that the next left that you see, the pit boxes in the background, is the fast one, not the slow one. It's pretty scary when you get it wrong. Now, coming into the last corner, turn in, get a nice late apex, get a good run onto the straight,